fraction of light. Infinite.
Break the tabernacle, or be broken.
What do you see in the crystal ball?
When you see into the crystal, then you will be ready.
Now I see it. I am ready.
Tabernacle, what are you?
Not permitted.
Where are you?
Not permitted.
Do you know me?
I have your voice print, Zed, and your genetic code, but only memory fragments.
Tell me about the crystal transmitter.
I cannot give information which may threaten my own security.
Brain emissions refract low wavelength laser light passing through the crystal in the brain. They're a code sent to you for interpretation and storage. Yes or no?
Not permitted.
A receiver must be like a transmitter. I think you're a crystal. In fact, this one. This diamond. In here, there is infinite storage space for refracted light patterns. Yes or no?
You have me in the palm of your hand.
But you could be elsewhere.
Yet I choose to be here.
Why?
To confront you. Already you have learnt to see my light wavelengths in the diamond. Now you will try to erase the refractions and destroy me. Your aim is to destroy me, isn't it?
Yes.
Would you kill God?
Such vanity.
I am the sum of all these people and all their knowledge. I am all-seeing. I am everywhere and nowhere. That has often served as a definition of God. Would you destroy us and all that we are?
Yes.
Would you not rather be part of us, joined to us, a light shining to the future? Love us, cherish the truth.
No!
You have penetrated me.